Now to a smelly nuisance that has infested part of Sacramento. It's an invasive stink bug. It's not just annoying, it could also do serious damage to Northern California crops as it spreads. KCRA 3 Sharakina Shams joins us live from downtown Sacramento. I understand you got a closer look at that infestation. Yuck.
Yeah, this wasn't much fun, Edie, but it is a story you need to know about. Those bugs live in these trees all around Midtown Sacramento, all around the corner of R and 13th Streets. Now, it's a species of stink bug new to Sacramento, experts tell us, and take a look. We captured a few of these in these cups. These are stout. They're sturdy, these bugs. Imagine a cockroach that can fly. That's how easily this bug can spread. They're in the trees.
There's one right there.
On the ground.
Wretch.
And inside people's homes.
They usually come around and fly around that light most of the time.
An expert with the UC Cooperative Extension says these creatures, brown marmorated stink bugs, have spread across half a square mile of Midtown Sacramento. They're centered around R and 13th Streets. Get in their way, and they'll just fly around you.
I used to kill them, but since there's so many, I just kind of like get them in a napkin and throw them outside.
They have mouth parts that are called piercing sucking mouth parts. They pierce into a fruit or into a leaf and then suck the juice out of the fruit or leaf.
That's not bad just for neighborhood gardens. Experts say the bugs are expected to get to Northern California crops like peaches and other tree fruit and tomatoes.
We know they will move. We just don't know how fast they'll end up in other areas of the county.
The UC's Chuck Ingalls says the bugs are native to China and were spotted in LA County a few years ago. He says it's the first time they've been seen in Sacramento, and they may already have spread out from this spot with the help of light rail. What's worse, Ingalls says now that they're here to stay.
Some of the pesticides don't really work all that well. You might want to think about covering the plants with some sort of a row cover or netting.
And back out here, live experts say they don't know exactly how these bugs got to Sacramento, but it doesn't matter. They're here now, right? Now, they do have some advice. They say if you're worried about the bugs getting into your home, if you live in an infested area like this, you should make sure your doors and windows are shut, that openings to your home, like chimneys, are well sealed. Also, they get their name because when you crush them, when you step on them, they smell pretty bad. So they say instead of doing that, you can kill them by grabbing them in a napkin and flushing them down the toilet. Live here in downtown Sacramento, I'm Sharakina Shams, KCRA 3 News.
Yep.
Now we understand why that guy was just throwing them out the door. That makes more sense.
Yeah, or you give them the burial at sea, as it were.
The burial at sea, yes, of course. Sharakina, thank you.